Well,
that's a great way to start. Death. Welcome back. The time for this again. Where are we? Oh, there we are. Yeah. I don't think there's really anything to the right of us here. But let's see what we can find out. Anytime. Oh, so we don't have Prime Charge Beam, we just have Super Metroid Charge Beam. I got it. Maybe there is. Yep, nope, there is an item. Here somewhere. Ha! Look at that. We did a great job. So, to be above this room? We're just gonna, you know, try and pick some stuff up. I just fall down. Man. Let's just clear this out. Down here? Here. Yeah, I got a map, sue me. This way. Yes. Pardon me. We got some stuff over on the right to go get. Well, that'll work, I guess. Is it? Loose blocks. Because of course it is. I don't think we got enough room here. Nope. I'm gonna sneeze. Another thing. I don't know how to get into it, but there's another thing. All right, fine. Missiles up there. More speed boost blocks. Do that. Come on. There we go. This jump sucks. Mostly because Samus's jump sucks. All the bombable stuff up there. Yeah, nothing by the look of it. Alright, let's see. What did we miss? That, we got that. We got that. We need to go to the far left and down. We got the two things behind old riddles. There's three more items right there. The one pretty much just under where we are. Yeah, we just need to go right and down. Excuse me. Sorry. Is that different in every game? It's gotta be. My God. Get it! Stupid mechanic, and I hate it. They're gonna be getting sick. I'm gonna be mad. Falling down here, will that hurt us any? No. Other than the physical pain, it'll be fine. Really? Really? Enough room to do that. I'm gonna sneeze again. Sick. I better not be getting sick. I'm gonna be mad. Alright. Pretty much just need to go back to where we started. The next three items. Oh. Oh, and I did check all those things on my phone. It was like 3 messages, 2 emails, and then the rest were Twitter stuff. So, you know, nothing important. Nobody yelled at me. Which is a bummer. I think maybe if I play the game more, I'll get a better appreciation for it. And that's just not... It's just not how this happens. He moves so bad. Like, running is fine. Faces broke too. Oh no. Poor faces. Oh no, this statue broke. Oh no. Now we'll never know where to go and what to do, or what that symbol means. Oh no. I think it's very impressive. Yeah, that's how that works here. Okay. That's not very well hidden. I wonder what's in here. Oh, look. Ready to give it away, game. You can do a thing. So screw tech. You can do things. No space jump, but screw attack. Nothing under us. There's some stuff over under that map room on the left-hand side. There's some stuff over on our right that we didn't get as well. Let's go this way first. Out here. God. Straight across. Yeah, we'll get straight across this way. Isn't it nice now that just jumping can destroy some of the platforms we have to use to get around? Isn't that nice? Wonderful. It's marvelous. Just above us and to the left is where we got the high jump boots. We need to go up. Three doors. Not that way. Screw that. Next door. Oh, no. Dagnabbit. Just screw it. Let's just finish this stupid game. Sick. Bad news. Got shit to do, man. I know what I said. You heard it. Yeah. Not up like that. Lego the wall and climb up. Or that, but the other way around. Crap, man. Sirens! Oh no, the faces and they opened and then we went through them. It's meterids. Terrified. Are you terrified? I'm terrified. You should be terrified. Why couldn't they put one more E-tank on the bottom row? It would have fit. Ugh. Like... One thing that, well, several things actually that Super Metroid did better than this, is, you know, it gives you the items you need when you need them. You know what I mean? Like, if you're low on health, you're more likely to get a health drop. I need missiles more than I need health right now. It was smart thinking on Nintendo's part, even in the original, they just have constantly respawning enemies to drop the items you need. Green. The right way. What's up there? That's a save room. I don't care. Come on. You'd stand up faster. We wouldn't have all these problems, Mouse. It's Mouse. There you go. Who's a good meter-id? You're a good meter-id. It's gonna get to eat an alien! You are! Need that missile. Stay here until I get them. Because I don't think there's a recharge between here and there. Give me 100. Two more. One more pickup. Come on. You know you can do it. No, maybe you can't. That looks like the green ones drop stuff a little more often than the red ones, huh? Come are you dropping super missiles? I think I've only used 2 super missiles the whole time, and that's just because I needed to. The original had all these other little things to throw at you because Mother Brain didn't actually do anything. I don't care. So, giving Mother Brain an attack is fine. But, you know, back off all the other crap. I'm almost dead. Now I'm dead. Screw that. Oh. You move so bad. Even have those selected. Fire once, then go to ball. That's fine. There. Heat's sake. I'm sure. Missile point blank to the eye, nothing happens. Can't shoot missiles through the purple thing. making that weird noise when I jump all of a sudden. Yeah. Proud of myself for save stating through Mother Brain, but this game's obnoxious. It's obnoxious, I say. Oh no, what is it? Oh no, space tadpoles. Oh no. What are we gonna do, guys? Space tadpoles. I guess we're fine. We got away. Oh no, we didn't. We're dead. The hole has been ruptured. The vacuum of space. We are dead. No. No. Pew pew pew. This is my pew pew gun. It goes pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Just like that. So, even though we don't have our suit, we still have a lot of the same things that the suit had, I guess. Like, we can grab onto stuff. Makes me question why we needed an upgrade to be able to do that. Power bomb block. Can't do anything with that because we don't have power bombs. Down here. We can do that. Oh, this is the thing. Don't look, it's very scary. I really do, like, honestly and truly, this just is dumb. This doesn't work. This does not work. Your gun is no longer your arm, it's a gun. You don't talk to it. There's our save room. Next time we'll finish this stupid piece of junk.